Here, it's Kaitlyn, also known as Party Hardy. You know the vibes. Welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm in DC for the semester. I'm doing a program called UCDC. I'll explain more when I get back. It's around 9:42. And I have my internship at 10 o'clock, so my Uber is waiting downstairs. I usually take the bus, but I was running a little late, so Uber it is. So I'm just gonna take you guys with me on my day throughout the UCDC semester thing. I just made breakfast, eggs and bacon, it was lit. Today is my first day of work. I'm working at Ideagen. It's kind of loud, but I'm here. Can't even really see anything, but it's around like 2:30-ish, and I'm on lunch. I had lunch from 2 to 3, or like whenever I get hungry for an hour, so I decided to get hungry at 2 o'clock. So yeah, I'm just like moseying around the town. I'm very excited. This seems like a really nice internship. I'm walking on cobblestone. Scary situation. Okay. So now, I'm still on my lunch break. I found a lot of bread. This little macaroon treat for myself because I think I deserve it. I had a really good day. So I work for a company called Ideagen. It is a not-for-profit company that specializes in making the world a better place, basically by 2030, by using 17 different global issues and trying to make them better, such as equal pay, gender equality, sustainable water, no hunger, healthier ways to get energy, like things of that nature. So basically to make the world a better place, idealistically. This is a better angle, crazy. I'm definitely the youngest one there. Oh well, I'm still cool. What else? And it's right next to Georgetown, so it's right next to all, it kind of reminds me of Long Island in like the weirdest way. It's super town-like, it kind of reminds me of, in specific, to Long Island, like it reminds me of Manhasset. Oh, also my supervisor happens to be from Long Island, hilarious. So like we had a connection there, which gave me the extra plus, whatever. But yeah, so this is like a super towny area and I love it. I love walking it, it's fun, it's cute. And I get off in about 2 to 3 more hours. I get off at 5. So by the time I get back, I'll have 2 more hours of things to do. And then I'll go my way and take a nap, and then you guys are coming to practice with me because I dance with C-Funk and they're the best. I'm looking up here. I dance with C-Funk and they're the best, period, poo. So I got out of work early. I got out at 4 o'clock. Usually I get out at 5, or I should get out at 5. But he let me go early, so I took the bus. No need to show that, because it was gross. Took the bus, and now I'm back at my building. Woop woop. Okay, now that I'm back in my room in my comfy clothes, let me explain what I'm doing in DC. Basically, I applied to this program called UCDC through my school, UCR, for an abroad program, but it's not abroad because I'm still in the country, but whatever, cool. So it's like a long application process, there's an interview process, and then towards the end, you get an email saying whether you get in or you do not get in. They only let around 20 students from each school come per quarter, and I was one of the 20 this fall, quarter of 2019. You have to get an internship out here, so it shows like a lot of responsibility, which also counts for your college credits. And then we take one or two classes. They say one because if you take two, you're gonna get a heavy workload. So I take one class, international development, and then I take my college credit course. I went to IdeaGen, that's my internship, and that's what's counting as my college credit. Usually you work 9 to 5, all my roommates work 9 to 5s. I work 10 to fives, today I worked a 10 to four. So I got to leave after them and I came home before them, which is lit, like I wouldn't want any other way. So yeah, that takes up most of our time, the internships, and then we have that one class one day of the week for 3 hours. So I have, is it 3 hours? Yeah, I have my one class, international development, on Thursdays from 1 to 4. And depending on where you work, they'll either let you come in the morning from 9 to 12, if you work that early, or 10 to 12 and then go to class. Hopefully I get the day off, but you know, whatever, we'll see. This is my first time with a roommate. I've never had to live in a space with another human. I'm an only child. I've been an only child for 20 years. My freshman year, I didn't have a roommate. I got blessed with a single. I don't know what happened. My second year, I had three other roommates, but we all had our own rooms, so I still didn't have to live in shared space with them. So this is my first time in a shared space with someone. She's lit though, so whatever. I'm cool with her, she's cool with me, we're on the same wave, it's cool. The other two are cool too, so they're all from UCSB. Oh, that's the other thing. So all the UCs get to apply, and we're basically like intertwined with other UCs. So I've met my other UCR like classmates, but I'm rooming with all UCSB people, which is pretty cool. Also, we're in like the center of Washington. We're like a few minutes away from Georgetown, a few minutes away from American, a few minutes away from GW, which is super fun. I get to see all my high school friends from Georgetown and GW. I saw someone from my high school, her name's Kelsey, the other day, because she goes to GW. My best friend Madison also goes to GW, so you know it's lit. Best friend tag coming on the way. She better know her facts, because if not, it's clip for her. But yeah, so I get to visit Madison all the time. I joined a dance group out here called Capital Funk. It's like the best decision I made since I've been in Washington. They're already like my family and I love them to death. I get chills just talking about them. I just love them. And I'm so excited because I'm gonna take you guys to rehearsal with me today. So it's gonna be so fun. Everybody's gonna be in the camera because they're all so extra, but whatever. We love it. We love the energy. Yeah, so that's that. I'm gonna do laundry because it's disgusting how high my laundry pile has gotten. I'm also gonna take a nap and have to finish my choreography. So yeah. I'm on my way to dance rehearsal. It's really early to go to dance rehearsal. My rehearsal's at 8. I'm going at like 55 because Madison wants me to go there early, so I'm gonna go. I feel like also my braces came off and then like niggas came out of the darkness.
Smile.
Yeah.
show you guys my prison-like dorm room.